It didn't take him very long to figure out how to sign the wooden eggs that provide one of the challenges of a politics and eggs speech. But Congressman Adam Schiff says he's not here in New Hampshire to spark any talk of a bid for the White House.
I'm not running.
Schiff says his focus will be his chairmanship of the House Select Committee on Intelligence, a key oversight position that will begin to take a fresh look at Russian attempts to interfere in the 2016 election.
It's the responsibility of Congress to tell the country what has happened, how a foreign power has meddled in its affairs, whether the now President of the United States has been compromised in any way by a foreign power in a way that would influence the conduct of U.S. policy.
Schiff doesn't pull any punches when it comes to President Donald Trump, a style that's made him a favorite of many Democrats and a target for Twitter insults from the president himself. Their rivalry could escalate. Schiff says if the Trump Justice Department won't release the eventual findings of the Mueller investigation, he'll use subpoena power to ensure they become public.
This is too big to be buried. This is of too great a consequence to the country to be swept under the rug. And so we will use whatever compulsion we can and must to make sure that the public gets the full story.
In Bedford, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.